You're watching Football Daily. This is the all-time greatest Arsenal 11. In goal is David Seaman. Arsenal's greatest ever shot stopper spent 14 magnificent years at Highbury, winning 3 league titles and 4 FA Cups. At right back is Lee Dixon. The Mancunian became a firm fan favourite in North London for his tough tackling and energetic performances. At centre back we have Sol Campbell. Campbell's transfer from bitter North London rivals Spurs was one of the most shocking moves in football history. But for all the controversy, Campbell was a phenomenal signing and a pivotal part of the Gunners' domestic double in 2002, the FA Cup in 2003, and of course the invincible season of 2004. Joining Campbell in defence is Arsenal legend Tony Adams. Adams played for the Gunners a whopping 669 times, winning 10 major honours, including league titles in 3 different decades. At left back is Nigel Winterburn. Tenacious and determined, the long-serving defender made 584 appearances for the Gunners. At right midfield is Freddie Ljungberg. The Swede endeared himself to Highbury with his tireless running and determined tackling, as well as his trademark red streak of hair. Joining Freddie in midfield is, of course, Patrick Vieira. The Frenchman went from relative unknown to world-class powerhouse under Arsene Wenger, winning 2 domestic doubles as well as an invincible Premier League title. Alongside Vieira is Liam Brady, the only player in R11 who didn't play under Arsene Wenger. One of the most skillful players of his generation, Brady inspired the Gunners to 3 consecutive FA Cup finals. On the left is Robert Pires. The supremely talented Frenchman was beloved by Gunners, who voted him the 6th greatest player in the club's history. Up front is Dennis Bergkamp. Famed for his touch, technique and vision, the Dutchman is one of only 3 players to have been honoured with a statue outside the Emirates Stadium. And finally, who else but the one and only Thierry Henry. The Frenchman was transformed into one of the greatest players in the world at the Gunners, scoring 228 goals in just 377 matches to become the club's all-time leading goalscorer and a true Arsenal legend. Thanks for watching. Give us a like if you enjoyed the video and let us know which all-time 11 you want to see next in the comments below.